Today is Nico's third day on the snow.
He's a bit happy, I guess.
Two windows in his face.
That's when my luck goes on.
Steps are full of snow. I left the bush. Oops. Boulder enough. It'd be nice to be a baby, be pulled by mommy. Our house looks nice with the snow. The brown, the nice color blue. Pizza around and a pizza ka tuyok. Huh? Pizza ka tuyok, huh? Started this way. Only 5 minutes. Right here. Gotta keep throwing.
stop in the Orange Courthouse.
Daddy, Sammy helping out a little bit. We're just planting. Nico's chilling. Make sure I still have passenger, so I'm gonna fall over. Chilling, boy. It's not there, you silly! It used to be a garden. Blueberries right in that patch. Blueberry. Oh my god, honey, he's falling asleep! He's falling asleep, da! Kuya's pulling Nico. Nico fell asleep. Yeah, stay in the snow now so it's lighter to pull him. That's it, Nak. You're tired?
I quit.
Is he? Hey. Yes, you're heavy. It's gonna get cold because it's too windy. Good thing his face is covered. Okay.
To avoid the similar disaster this year, just
pretty
write me a check
outside
for $5 million and I'll buy the stuff myself. See, this year I won't be disappointed. I leave out the part about the tips. Dear Santa, I'm Calvin's new baby brother, Melville. Encloses the list of what I want for Christmas. Please don't confuse my list with Calvin's. There are two kids at this house now.
Hello. So we just got a bigger snowfall again this year. So beautiful. Look at Nico, he fell asleep. He fell asleep in the middle of changing. Say hello, Baba. So beautiful, the falls, the snow falls, so big, covered, Nikosuko discovered. It's amazing. It's my favorite time of year. Winter. Oh! There's a snowball right there. Trees. Big drops of